Hello everyone, it's Vicky, and I'm here today to do a fun video sharing with all of you things that I've kind of found with the back to school time, and I visited a few stores and found some fun supplies. I mean, I like to say that I only shop for school supplies this time of year, but I don't. If you guys have watched my channel before, you'll know that I like to frequently shop back to school supplies or those types of supplies. So sorry guys, I have an itch on my nose. And I figured you guys are enablers in a way. You love when I shop and show you guys what I purchase. So why not share with you some of the goodies from the back to school kind of times where they have a ton of these more stationary items in stores and things like that. So let me share with you guys what I found and how I use it. And then we'll go from there. So first thing that I have here on top, and I have them in like a little basket here, I found these at Michael's. Now Michael's is fantastic to find anything to put in your journals and planners and things of that nature, because they tend to, a lot of the sections tend to have big sales, and if you hit it and find it when they have those big sales, it's awesome. I always end up finding a lot of fantastic things. So at the time, I found these. These were in the Smashbook area. I couldn't find any more, but I did find several sheets of these. And they are like, you would think this is like a notepad. And I was actually pleasantly surprised when I came home. They're actually, each of these is an individual sticker. So like this bottom one is a sticker, this one is a sticker, this one and this one. They're all little stickers. And they're just adorable, I think, to put in your journals and your planners. They're just so, so cute. I have actually been using these in my project life. So I make my own little project life cards, like the little 3x4s or even the larger journal cards. And then I put these like on the corner, or I kind of develop the theme around these little stickers. So these have really been just a fantastic find. And I found a few of those at Michael's. So I'm really happy with those. I also got these at Staples. These are like one of the correction tape, Elmer's has it, and Whiteout, and everybody else has Whiteouts, but I really love this one because it's got the very sleek, thin profile to it. So this fits better into like my pencil cases. The other ones are kind of more round, if you know what I'm talking about, the correction tape. This one's like a pen. It's nice and thin and sleek. I really like that, and I found that at Staples. It was very inexpensive. It was under $2, very inexpensive. Really happy about that. And then I've shared this with you guys before. I'm gonna make noise, I apologize. Are these book covers. Now, they don't have them anymore. I purchased these in the end of August, beginning of September, but I just wanted to share this with you again because I just think these are so nifty. They do have, I apologize, they do sell these book covers, but they don't sell them as much as they do when back to school starts coming. So you can still, I have seen these at Staples, but I just thought this print is so adorable, and it's just book covers. And these are for like the smaller, these will fit like the A5. It does have some stretch to it because it's kind of like, you know, stretchy pants. And I just love these. I love these book covers. This one's a retro one, so it's got kind of like an 80s feel to it with the neon and the cassettes and things like that. I really love using those to cover books that I don't feel people have the need to know what I'm reading. I also really like these for my journals, so you know, they can protect your journals. If you're throwing your, for example, your Hobonichi into your bag a lot and you don't have like the plastic cover on cover, this works great because this is machine washable, so you can throw this in the wash and you're still protecting your cover that you really like. So anywhere where you're throwing your journals, books, it usually it's bags because the bottoms of bags get really nasty. So I really love that for that. Then I've shared this before in a video, but I just think these are just so adorable. I had to share them again. Carolina Crafts, both with K's. So the Carolina, the K, and then Crafts is K. And I'll have her link down below. Has an Etsy shop and offered to send me a few of her things from her shop. And I just think they're so cute. I am a total coffee addict. And these stickers fit perfectly in the Erin Condren planner. I know a lot of you out there are big Erin Condren fans. So these fit perfectly. And then these fit perfectly into the squares. So these just are fantastic. If you're one of those that really likes to decorate, even if you don't have an Erin Condren, I mean, these are just so adorable. Quality on these is really fantastic too. I really love the quality of these stickers as well. They're really fantastic. Tuesday morning is a spot that I love going to, and hopefully most of you have a Tuesday morning or something of that nature. Tuesday morning is like a Ross It's like a TJ Maxx, that type of a deal, or Home Goods. They're all kind of blended into one, and they tend to have a lot of stationery items that I just love. They have the, I'm trying to think, I've seen Smashbook there before. I've seen the Amy Tangerine, the little date stampers. I've seen that there before. People have mentioned to me that they've seen Filofaxes there before, and they're priced very, very reasonably. I mean, very, very reasonably. This pack of little mini journals that I purchased was $2.99. So there's three of them in here. They're very nice and thick. I'm trying to see if there is a... how many sheets are in here? There's 70 sheets, and it's just, I mean, these are adorable. How cute are these little notebooks? And then this one has like little gold print on the back as well. I just think that Tuesday morning, if you have one near you, go in there and check it out. They have tons of great stationery finds. And again, this was only $2.99. This will fit in your field notes. So if you guys have like the pocket Midoris, this will fit perfectly in there. And I love finding these less expensive journals, especially when you're doing your brain dumping or you're just making lists, organizing things, projects and things of that nature. You don't need a high quality notebook to put into your Midoris. And if you're going through them very quickly, these are perfect. And how darling, just the pattern on these are just darling. Hopefully that's showing up. There's like a mint green, a pink, like checkered one, and then there is a purple with the gold stripes. I just love it. TJ Maxx tends to have a lot of these little cute notebooks in there as well, but this was from Tuesday morning. These notepads, this is like from the dollar bin over at Target. I love, love having these around. This one doesn't have lines in it, but I tend to like that because sometimes lines are just restricting or you feel like you can only do lists with these pads. I like to jot down pictures and stuff all the time. You know, if I am doing, like right now I'm on a kick to getting stuff kind of painted in the house and getting it redone and whatnot. And drawing it out sometimes really helps me. Like I'm rearranging some of the photos on one of the larger walls that we have. I like to draw that out. I like to give myself, you know, ideas of a 5x7, a 4x6, you know, different sized photos everywhere. So drawing it out and not being restricted with lines is great for me. So love the dollar bin over at Target for these types of finds. Then I was at Joanne Fabrics, and Joanne Fabrics also is like one of those places where it's a hit and miss as far as like sales go. And you always want to hit one of those sales that they're having. And a lot of the times, because craft stores do crafts a season ahead, you know, that's why you see at Michael's, a lot of their Halloween things are, you know, at super, super low prices. I went, my sister was telling me about the Spooky Town and like all the little houses that you can get. And she, my sister, I'll try and show you guys this year, the town that she puts together. It's just fantastic. And she ends up going around this time because they're so inexpensive. You can get those little houses, I think, marked down like 50, 60% off. So if you're hitting up the craft stores, it's just a good tip to keep in mind. And I'm sure you guys know this, but if you're going, usually go kind of right now, you know, where it's almost October. And so anything that's Halloween that you'll find at craft stores is most likely at a very, very cheap price. Also, you know, look at your circulars and try and find coupons and things like that. I tend to go there whenever I get a circular because I know there's something going on, whether it's fabrics at Joann's or stickers or any other stationery, all that kind of stuff. So I went there and I've seen this company before. It's called Tapeworks, and usually these rolls are $2.99 is what I find them for. But this one is like the cutout washi tape, so it's not just like the straight edge. This actually is like a cutout. So if you look closely, there are little flowers and you can see, hopefully, that they're like three-dimensional. So they have like the, not three-dimensional, I'm sorry, I don't know what I'm talking about. They're like a little cutout. It's as if I took scissors and cut out the little images on the washi tape. It's just so darling. They're little flowers at the top. I've seen these at Walmart and I've seen them at Hobby Lobby, but I've never seen it where it's like the little cutout. And I just thought that was so unique. I then saw an entire section dedicated to these super thin washi tape. And to be honest with you, super thin washi tape for some reason is kind of hard to come by. You find like the thicker and then the super thick, but the really, really thin is very hard to come by. I really appreciate the very thin because Hobonichi, if you're working in the A6 size, if you have too thick of washi, it takes up too much space. And so therefore, anytime I find this super thin washi, I stack up. I do this with, I use the super thin washi normally as a border in planners and in journals. I also use it in my calendars to mark off like a long period of time. So if we're going on vacation for that week, I will kind of run that along for the week so that it signifies that that week is blocked off. So I got two of them. This roll has really beautiful orange dots and then purple lines. So just to show you the pattern. And then look how thin these are. My gosh. I mean, you can see like my finger, and look how thin that washi is. I mean, it's just, I have not seen this thin of washi really anywhere, to be honest with you. And I believe these were a dollar. So you get 8 yards and they're a dollar. Each of them is 4 yards. And then this one is black with gold, which I really like that a lot. That's a beautiful pattern, very neutral. Again, look how thin those are. Fantastic find at Joann's. If you're there, it says paper tape, KNC company, and they had like a section of a bunch of these, but these were the ones that appealed to me the most. And then I was at Michael's, and Studio G at Michael's tends to be fairly inexpensive. It's a big like basket bin where I normally find things from them, and they have stamps. And I found these letters. How adorable are these letters? I mean, they're just so cute, and they're all individual. I mean, they're all, you pull each one little thing out. So these were $1.50 each at Michael's. How adorable. I mean, I just love them. I think they're so cute. And then these are in lowercase and these are in uppercase. So just too cute. Too cute. So I highly recommend you check out those little bins. And then I was at the Tim Holtz section because I'm always at the Tim Holtz section. I just love that steampunk vintage kind of a look. And they had these vial labels. Now, he has like these little vials. I don't know what people use that for in the crafts, but the size of these little labels, let me show you, reminded me of labels that you can stick into your planner. And so I purchased them for that reason. Now, I got three of these because they're only $1.50. But I just thought they were just perfect size. Like, I mean, for your Hobonichi, for your Erin Condren, I mean, they're perfect for any kind of planner or anything you want. So it says they're little vial labels, but I don't use those little vials, but I think these are just great for using as labels, you know? If you want to use a label maker, if you want to write in it with a pen, I wrote with it in a pen and it had no problem when I used it with pen. So this is kind of what it looks like, just to show you. And then, what else do I have here? So I love going through the Target bins, not only for like the stationery notebooks, but seasonally, they always have like pads of stickers. And I found this pad of stickers, and this was a dollar. Yeah, 574 stickers. It's such a cute little pad. So anytime you're decorating your journals, whatever you're decorating, how adorable. These are so cute. These, look at these cute little witches at the bottom. They're so sweet. I love them. And we have them here with pink background. So cute. And then with purple, and it says, what's up for the saying. There's little cups of tea and cute little bats and cute kittens and little frog with witch hats. How cute. Just so precious to decorate your planner with. And then again with the cute little witches down at the bottom. So precious. And then it just repeats itself. So just so cute. Little cupcakes and crowns. So cute. Can't go wrong because these are only a buck. Perfect for when you're decorating your planners, your journals. You know, I like to throw seasonal things in all of my stationery, whether it's like my Dear Diary or it's in, you know, my Hobonichi, anything that I love throwing in the seasonal stuff all month long. I just love it. And then I am a fool for binders and clips and anything of that nature. So I'm always scouring for that. Now this one I actually made, and I made this by taking, I went to Joann Fabrics and they had little like foam. I'm sure you guys have seen these like at Michael's and places like that where they're like, not foam, they're felt and they're adhesive. They're like stickers. They have them right now like seasonally. I saw like little scarecrows, and I've seen, they've had for like Thanksgiving, the little cornucopias, things of that nature. And what I do is I stick them on to each other because they're adhesive and put a paper clip in between. So I do that. I've done that with a couple of things, but I just thought this cupcake was adorable because anytime, you know, if you have this in your planner, this is what people will see outside of your planner. So it's just adorable. I think that's really cute. Wanted to share that with you guys. And then what I have been doing now is I've been finding these clips at Target, and they come in like a little pack. And what I do is I put glitter polish all over them. I use like Mermaid from Deborah Lipman, and they look so, so pretty on these clips. I just love it. So just a little added DIY by adding glitter nail polish. And you can find glitter nail polish very inexpensively, and it dresses up just a plain clip. I also love from Target, and these come in little cases, which I really appreciate from Target, these little cases, but these little magnetic guys, these little magnetic clips, I love these. I think the magnet is fairly strong on them as well, you know, so I'm sure you've seen these at Target. They're like little tiny, they're not like the Orla, I forget what the Orla, whatever they're called, those binder clips that everyone and their brother has those. I think they're from the Container Store. I don't have those, but I think these work just fine. So whether you're keeping your place in your planner, or I even like these for books that I'm reading, I just thought these are really great. So I love having these, an abundance of these guys. And I just like these little cases they come in too from Target. Those come in handy as well. So that was all the shopping that I did for little goodies. But I have a surprise and a treat for all of you. Everything I just showed you is for one of you. So Romani from Romani's Realm and Carrie from Carrie Harling's YouTube channel, we again decided to collaborate. We've been collaborating twice a month, and we decided to collaborate and come up with like a back to school kind of goodies, things that we find, things that we like, and share them with all of you and then give it away. So we just appreciate you guys so much, and it's fun to give things away to you guys just to show you an appreciation of how much we love you, and the fact that you take the time to watch me, that you want to watch me, is just, it blows my mind every day, you guys. I just appreciate that so, so much that you guys want to do that. And then also the fact that I've found my niche, you know, like I found my people that understand me and understand my problems with planners and journals and anything stationary. It just is, makes me feel good. If it makes me feel like I belong somewhere, to be honest with you. I kind of always felt like a fish out of water with people and not appreciating stationary as much as I do. So you guys really make me feel not as odd, you know. I kind of feel like I've found my pond, like I've the fish that found her pond. So all of the things that I have shown you, if you want to go back now and take a better look at it, it's everything is going to go out to one of you. So how do you enter for the giveaway? I will have on my blog, which my blog is always posted down below, if you click on the show more info bar down below in the YouTube video, if you click down below, there will be a link to my blog, and a link in my blog will take you to Rafflecopter. If you're unfamiliar with Rafflecopter, it is at like a, I believe it's a widget that is out in the kind of the internet world that randomly selects people. So it will randomly select you. When you go there, you'll just enter in your email, and then you get automatically entered, and it will just generate. I believe this will be open for about 2 weeks. So I'm posting this on Sunday the 28th. I want to say, I apologize if I'm incorrect on that, but I believe it's the 28th, and so it'll be open for about 2 weeks, and then the next time that we have a collaboration video, we will announce who the winners are. So there will be a total of 3 winners, one from my subscribers, one from Carrie, and one from Romani, and you know, I'm excited to see what those gals found. We don't tend to share with each other prior to videos going up on what we purchase and what we get. We kind of like to surprise each other as well. So I'm looking forward to seeing Carrie and Romani's videos as well, and seeing what they found in the goodies from back to school season and shopping. And so be sure to go check them out. I have their videos linked down below as well. Good luck to all of you. Remember, I love and appreciate all of you and wish I could send out goodies to every single person, but that's just really hard to do. I will try and do giveaways as often as I possibly can to thank all of you. And I believe that's it. If you have any questions, comments, anything, please put them down below. And again, I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.